Well, even though the big 4th of July fireworks show at Navy Pier was canceled this year, several suburban communities went forward with their displays. These are the skies over Bolingbrook. They hosted a drive-in show about an hour ago. Fireworks could be seen from those camped out near Bolingbrook Golf Club. Organizers say they raised the height of the fireworks for better viewing around the area.